I'll wait your hand.
Oh, that's a very emotional subject for us right now at the end of the season. I mean, we feed 48 of our horses and ponies together, and we may be looking at reducing our herd, maybe selling half of the herd, just to be able to feed them all throughout the winter, just to make sure that, you know, everybody is fed well and we have enough to go around.
The bigger challenge really is going to be for dealing with hay and pasture, and the fact that, I mean, I look around here, there's not a green blade of grass to be found. There's a few green weeds in the parking lot. But the next green grass for livestock is in April. And this is the beginning of August. So what are they going to eat?
It's just not feasible feeding that. Well, there is a lack of product to begin with, you know. So I think there's going to be a lot more cattle and livestock going to the slaughter plants or whatever. Just because of the shortage of product to feed them.
You know, average round bales that we were paying anywhere from $25 to $35 for have now hit $68 and maybe even are going to go higher throughout the winter.
If you can't afford to feed or you can't get the feed, that's the bigger problem, is there simply may not be enough hay in the first place.